What is up, TCG Army? C-Money TCG here. Welcome back to another Pokemon card pack opening video. Happy freaking Friday. I hope you guys are doing absolutely amazing out there and enjoying some Rebel Clash. We're officially a week into Rebel Clash, so that's awesome. Let me know what your pulls are and what you've been getting this first week of a release down in the comments below. I hope you guys are doing absolutely well. Today was supposed to be Mini Pokemart Day. I believe I may have mentioned that in the last video. We were supposed to get our mini Pokemart box, but UPS screwed that up. So I was like, all right, that's fine. I've been advertising this Fire Mail Day. We'll do the mail day today. Post office messed that up. So neither our mini Pokemart box or our insane mail day are here quite yet. I'm hoping they'll be here tomorrow and that we can do it this weekend. At some point we do either that mail day or the mini Pokemart video. We'll see. If not, hopefully Monday or Wednesday at the latest. I'm not entirely sure. The mail's all over the place with everything that's going on in the world right now. But that being said, we've still got some fire for you today. We've got a whole bunch of Cosmic Eclipse to open up. We're digging more into that Cosmic Eclipse box that we started. We're finishing off the second of our Rebel Clash boxes. This is the last one I have. I've got two coming from mini Pokemart. So we do have a lot more Rebel Clash coming away. These are the last four packs that I had on hand because we were supposed to have more delivered today. And then lastly, we've got two Hidden Fates tins because Hidden Fates is getting a massive reprint on the tins only. I'm sure you've heard by now, just everywhere's kind of got them right now, at least for like another month or so. So if you want your Hidden Fates, go grab them. To kind of celebrate that, we're going to open up two today, and I've got like 40 tins, like seriously three cases plus more from other distributors coming my way. So we'll be opening up a lot of Hidden Fates to celebrate that at some point. So without further ado, let's jump into the opening day. Let's save the Hidden Fates tins for last. We'll have some fun. Let's do some Cosmic Eclipse, some Rebel Clash. We may kind of cut into these and do one of the tins in the middle or something like that. This is a Cosmic Eclipse pack. So I hope you guys are doing well and that your week has been awesome. I've had a great week myself, so I hope that you guys have as well. There's the code. I'll try to cover up those QR codes better for you guys throughout the video. I know I've had several people saying they're not getting code. Just, you gotta be quick, guys. I don't really know how else to do that. You gotta be quick on the codes and be here right as I post the video, which will always be at 11 a.m. Central Standard Time, 12 p.m. Eastern, and what is that, like 9, or no, sorry. Yeah, 9 if you're in like California or whatever, Pacific Time. It'll always be 11 a.m. Central Standard Time when I post my videos, so make sure you're here for those to grab some codes from the videos. I do try to cover up the scanner thing so that y'all do have a chance to get them. This is Cosmic Eclipse. So we're kind of digging through this box that we've got. Lots of stuff left that I'd love to still get from Cosmic Eclipse. I'd love to get that alternate art of the Zekrom. Ooh, Silvally GX with the N in the background. Very cool art. I love Cosmic Eclipse is wonderful, man. I absolutely love Cosmic Eclipse. I got some sleeves over here. I might have to open up a new box. The Cosmic Eclipse, I would love to get the alternate art of the Zekrom and, was it Zekrom and, it's not Reshiram, is it? Maybe it is Reshiram. The alternate art of that one, I would love to grab. Red and Blue, I don't have that one yet. The full art trainer. I'd love another Charizard Breaks, and we got that one insanely fast out of Cosmic Eclipse. I did sell it. It came back to PSA 10, and I actually sold it recently on eBay, so I wouldn't mind getting another one. I kind of regret selling it, but you guys have been insane buying up stuff on eBay, by the way. I don't like to really promote my eBay store that much. I'd rather, if y'all want to look at it, you can. I try not to promote it too much. But you guys have been buying up cards insane on eBay. And most of the time, you were always leaving me messages or something when you purchased saying, hey, I like your YouTube channel, or I'm from YouTube or something, which is so awesome to me. So thank you guys for that and the support there on eBay as well. That link's always in the description below. I really do appreciate the support there. You guys have been awesome buying up some of these cards. We are running a little low, so I need to, hopefully we should gain some more stock here pretty soon with all the stuff I've got coming in. Some other cool stuff coming in. We're going to dig into some evolutions. Spoiler there for what's to come. We got first time ever we're going to go through an evolutions box on the channel, so that's kind of fun. I opened up evolutions a tiny bit back when it came out, but I was kind of out of the hobby then, but I thought it was just kind of cool. Just because, you know, it's the cards from when you're a kid, obviously. But so it'll be the first time on the channel really digging into some evolutions. We've got some more Unified Minds coming, more Cosmic Eclipse coming, and of course, some more Rebel Clash coming. So all kinds of stuff. Ooh, Pikachu trainer card, yes! This is the absolute best one. Oh, please tell me this can be a 10. I have four of these and none of them are a 10. This one has a shot. This one really does have a shot at a 10, I think. Maybe slightly more on this side, but I think it's still in the parameters. All my other Pikachus, I have four of these things. None of them had a shot at a 10. So this is the best trainer card by a mile out of this set. So you will never hear me complain about pulling this card. Very, very cool. This one I think has a shot at 10, so I might send that one into PSA. It's not worth a ton or anything, but just the art is phenomenal on this card. So that one really is a shot. So that's exciting. The best trainer card by a mile. Like, I love that with the red, and like obviously they're in Oak's lab when he's kind of choosing them. That's just so cool. Such a cool card. So that's the beauty about Cosmic Eclipse. Like, that was a green code and you still get a fire pull like that. So that's the beauty kind of Cosmic Eclipse, is even in the like ones where you're not really technically supposed to get hits, you can still get hits. So that's really cool. Really excited about that. I mean, it's not like, that's like a $4 card right now. I kind of think that one might go up eventually. But right now it's not that expensive, but it's just such a fantastic card. I know a lot of people really love that card, so that's pretty cool. We're back to Rebel Clash now. We got a Masquerain, a Dewblade, Capture Energy, Farfetch, Meowth, Caterpie, Corsola, Litwick. Ooh, Reverse Holo Grimmsnarl. That's one we haven't had yet. That's pretty cool. And a holographic Ice Cube. We will take the holographic pool there. Lots of stuff we still obviously need from Rebel Clash. It's only been a week. If you missed the last video, we did pull the full art boss's orders. Please go check that video out. It was super hype. There's also a really cool mail day in that one. I won't completely spoil it. It was a very cool card from Unified Minds. We opened up a handful of stuff, so definitely go check that video out. It's very cool. Be sure it's in the eye. Rip Fairy Energy for the first time today. And in the things at the end of the video, the little cards. So be sure to check that out. If you are new here, my name is Colin. I also go by C-Money, C-Money TCG here on YouTube. I'm bringing you Pokemon card openings Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Let's get into a 10, shall we? The card's kind of off-centered in that. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday at 11 a.m. Central Time is when I'm bringing you videos. I'm always bringing you some hype Pokemon card openings. We've got a lot of cool stuff coming up. Lots of obviously hidden fates, more Rebel Clash, all kinds of stuff coming to the channel pretty soon. An insane mail day is coming. A card that you guys are not going to want to miss because it's a very special card. One that's easily going to be the best card in my collection is on the way for a mail day. And then actually we've got a few hype mail days coming. Some of them may even fall kind of in the same video. So lots of cool stuff. So I would love it if you would consider subscribing to the channel. It'd mean the world to me if you join this community. We also have an awesome community Discord server that is always in the link in the description below that we have recently started up, that is starting to slowly grow. We're just for my community of people who love collecting, talk collecting, and buy, sell, trade. If you're a creator yourself, you can even self-promote yourself there. Maybe get you some more some different subscribers and viewers from my community as well. I'd love for that, because we're all in this together if you're in that. Ooh, Reverse Holo Energy and a Jesse and James full art. We will take that, the full art Jesse and James. You guys love that card. I know you guys, anytime I pull the Jesse and James, I'm gonna have to like cut these sleeves open, I think. You know what, we'll just do it. We'll keep it safe for now. You guys really love the full art Jesse and James. I've learned that anytime I pull it, you guys always talk about how much you love that card. I didn't realize, like, I like it too. It's a great card, but I didn't realize how much of a fan favorite this one was. So, very cool there. I have a bunch of those up on eBay if you are interested in those. A lot of you, that's one of the ones you guys buy up like crazy. So, it is pretty cheap. So, you're welcome to go grab you one of those if you still need it. But that's a very cool pull. We'll take that. Said Hidden Fates re-release just on the 10s, not on the Pokeball collections, not on ETBs or anything like that. Just on the 10s. So you have another chance if you miss out on the Hidden Fates, or you haven't gotten Weezing. All right. Or you haven't gotten your Charizard yet, or whatever it may be, you have a chance to go get more 10s. I imagine it'll be like a month they'll be in stock, guys. It is the last print run. They're being bought up like crazy already. So make sure you go get your 10s. I know many Pokemon had some. I think they may be out by now. So just Walmart, Target, GameStop had some. Wherever you might try to find them, I suggest you go do that, guys, because it might be your last chance to get Hidden Fates at a decent price. Shiny Faramosa holographic, we will take that, and a Mew. We have completed our Shiny Vault Binder. I'm waiting on one other trade to kind of go through, but it is, our Shiny Vault Binder is complete, so I'll be doing a video over that, which I'm very excited about. I have the full set of Hidden Fates, like, scattered. I haven't put the full set into a binder yet, so I need to just put the entire, like, kind of master set together into a binder. But I really wanted to, like, my goal is to complete the Shiny Vault Binder, and that is complete, so I will be doing a video over that in the coming weeks. Shiny Full Art Kartana Upside Down, very interesting there, and a holographic Zapdos, very cool shiny Kartana. I do love this card. I love me some Kartana. That's one of my favorite Ultra Beasts. It's a great card. Great Ultra Beast. We're gonna try to open these sleeves, come on now. All right, we are back. We got our sleeves open. I was trying to open up a pack of sleeves and failing miserably. So that was something. I'm really glad that I'm able to edit and cut that out, because that was embarrassing how much I was failing getting scissors out and stuff. But our shiny Kartana looking extra crispy. Very, very nice card. I do love Kartana. Probably my favorite Ultra Beast out of all the Ultra Beasts. I think it's a very cool design, very cool shiny. I was a big fan of the Ultra Beasts. I know some people weren't. We'll get into the other 10 here in a minute. Let's get back into some Cosmic Eclipse. I really like the Ultra Beasts from Sun and Moon. I love the Tapus too. The Tapus are some of my absolute favorite, like, secondary kind of legendaries that they've ever done. I love all the Tapus, specifically Tapu Lele is one of my all-time favorite Pokemon. I really like just Gen 7 and the Pokemon that came in Alola a lot. Some people do, some people don't, but I thought Alola had some of the best new Pokemon out there. Cosmog Reverse and a Vileplume GX. We'll take the Vileplume GX here. Nice little ultra rare pool. I do kind of like put these kind of more bulk, cheaper ultra rares in kind of these ETB sleeves. I use my perfect fit sleeves for everything else. But a very nice Vileplume GX, only worth a couple bucks, but still a very nice ultra rare. I will take that every day of the week. We got some more Rebel Clash here. We got one more Rebel Clash, I think, after this. Then we'll jump into more Cosmic Eclipse. We haven't gotten a Rainbow Rare out of this Rebel Clash box yet. So that, we haven't gotten a Rainbow or a Secret. We did get the Full Art Boss's Order, so we can't really complain too much. We did get the second best card in the set. The only thing better is the Hyper Rare version of it. But hopefully we can pull a Rainbow Rare in these last two packs. And a Sandaconda V. Nice little $2 Ultra Rare there. I think it's probably down to $2 now. This is what they usually always average out at. So only worth a couple bucks, but a nice, another Ultra Rare. The hits are coming in today, guys. We're getting lots of nice hits so far. Like, this has been a really solid opening for hits. Let's kind of go over them real quick. Very nice Pikachu, Savali GX, the Full Art Shiny Kartana, Vileplume, Full Art Jesse and James, and a Sandaconda. It's not bad whatsoever, guys. This has been a great opening so far for the hits. I said, I hope you guys are having a great week. Let me know how your week's been. I know I've been getting to talk to you guys a lot in the comments this week. It's been awesome. You guys have been showing up. So I love talking to you guys. That's what makes this so fun for me, is getting to talk to you guys in the comments and stuff. And, like, I know a lot of you do videos yourself, so getting to visit your channels. I go and, like, watch all your videos. Like, if you're a YouTuber and you've kind of mentioned it to me, I go watch a lot of your videos. It's been so fun kind of finding new creators myself to watch. So some specifics, I'll go out and throw out some names, like Pogo Dad, your videos are awesome. We got Hitmon, how you say it, is it Hitmon TV? Your videos are awesome. I'm forgetting so many, names just left me. There's so many of you that I go and watch. It's actually been awesome. But those are just a couple. Lot of other cool channels. Vintage Pokemon Hunter Bros is absolutely incredible. Just a few guys for you to go check out on your own outside of this channel. Those are guys that I've been watching a whole lot lately, and I would love for you guys to go check them out as well. This is our last Rebel Clash pack. Then we'll get into the Charizard GX10, and then our mystery pack of the day, which has not left us. So let's see if we can't pull a Secret or Hyper Rare out of this Rebel Clash box. Like I said, that's one thing that we did not get out of this box, was either a Secret or a Hyper Rare. But we did get the Full Art Boss's Order, so again, we cannot complain. Hatrim and Hatina, Aracota, Meowth. We'd love a gold card too. That'd be amazing. Magikarp, Reverse Holo Milo, and a Mandibuzz. So no Secret Rare or Hyper Rare out of the box. So that's a little unfortunate, but it's not the end of the world. We did get the Full Art Boss's Orders. So let's jump into this Charizard 10 here. Yeah, those are a few creators that I've just really enjoyed watching. There's several others. Dynamic Z is another one who's great. Just a bunch of you guys are always kind of showing up in my channel and showing some love, so I'd love to show you guys some love too. You know, I'm always hanging out on all your videos. The Broke Nerd's fun to watch. Obviously there's the bigger guys that I watch a lot at Leon Hart. I love PokeRev. Just like everyone else kind of in this community, Nate, Real Breaking Nate. I've really been enjoying getting to watch some of the smaller guys like me, because it's fun. I enjoy getting to know other creators too. So anyway, thank you guys for being awesome and always checking out my stuff. So I hope you get a few more subscribers from this as well. We got a Finding Energy, Lieutenant Surge, Misty, Pokemon Center Lady, Ekans, Koffing, Cubone, Geodude, Slowpoke, Reverse Holo Mew, and an Electrode. So nothing going in that first pack. So this is our last Hidden Fates 10 for today. There's lots of Hidden Fates coming. We'll probably do a couple big ones, but then just kind of sprinkle some 10s throughout, because I've got a whole bunch of 10s kind of on the way. Literally 3 cases plus more, like 10 more, I think. So we've got all kind of like 40 10s coming my way. It's kind of ridiculous. But those will be sprinkled in videos throughout the next several weeks. We'll pull that out. Snorlax and a Gyarados GX. Nice little ultra rare pull there as well. So not bad. At least this wasn't a Gyarados 10. Y'all know I don't enjoy getting like Gyarados out of Gyarados 10s and like Raichus out of Raichus. That stuff drives me crazy when Hidden Fates does that to you. But that's not really the case today. All my kind of bulk rares and stuff over there getting all out of sorts. All right, we got 2 packs left, and we'll get into our mystery pack of the day, guys. Let's see if we can't get some fire pulls out of this Hidden Fates 10 here today. Can we get a third shiny Charizard? Can that be a thing? That'd be absolutely incredible. Magikarp, Staryu, Voltorb, Pikachu, Jigglypuff, Reversal Energy, and an Erica's Hospitality. So no shiny there. Let's see if we can get one out of this last pack. Can we get a full art shiny? Literally any full art shiny would be wonderful. Any gold card, any of the Tapus. We always welcome the Tapus around here. But can we get a full art shiny out of this 10, or any shiny for that matter? All we've got is a Gyarados so far. We got Sabrina, Pokemon Center Lady, Scyther, Staryu, Ekans, we got a Caterpie, a Paris, a Charmander, ooh, a shiny Rowlet holographic, and a Butterfree. So we do get a shiny, not a wonderful or extra rare shiny or anything like that, but we do get a shiny Rowlet. So we'll take that to go with our Gyarados GX. Let's go over the hits, and we'll get into our mystery pack of the day, guys. We got a Gyarados, Savali. This is probably the one I'm most excited about, and it's not even that expensive, but I love this card so much. So Pikachu, Kartana, Vileplume, Jesse and James, which is a fan favorite, Sandaconda, and a Rowlet. So not bad hits whatsoever. Let's see if we can't get some fire out of our mystery pack of the day, guys. And grab our little mystery bag here. See if I can't shake this thing up real good. Said, make sure you guys are hanging out for this weekend. I don't know what it's going to be yet. Hold on. Sword and Shield is actually our mystery pack of the day. So I forgot that there was even Sword and Shield in here. So that's interesting. Not bad, though. We can still get another Golden Zacian. We have not gotten the Hyper Rare Marnie. But I don't know what the video... I usually tell you guys what's going on tomorrow, especially on Saturdays, because I like to go big on Saturdays. I honestly don't know. That's the problem. It could be a mail day. It could be mini Pokemart box. It could be an ETB if that comes in from Rebel Clash with a bunch of other stuff. Like, there is so much stuff that it could possibly be. So you'll have to tune in to find out tomorrow. This is a Sword and Shield pack. Let's see if we can't get some fire in our mystery pack of the day. Can we get a Zacian or a Zamazenta or that Marnie Air Balloon and an NDDV full art? I will gladly take that. A very cool. We do get a full art out of our mystery pack of the day today, which is never something to complain about. Very, very cool. We'll gladly take the full art NDDV for the mystery pack of the day to go with all these hits. What an awesome opening, guys. Like, we did really well today. Really, really well. So again, thank you guys so much for checking out my videos. Make sure to subscribe if you're new. Join this community. Join our Discord in the link below, in the description below. And go check out all those creators that I mentioned. Go find you a new creator to watch this weekend. Like I said, I mentioned several. Go check out one of them. They're absolutely awesome. So we'll catch you guys tomorrow at 11 a.m. Central Time. Later.